Yeah, Roger. Oh, right on. Okay. We're here holding down the fort.
Sitting there picking them in the peanut coral, picking, and all of a sudden something doesn't feel right. And I turn around and there's a bull elephant seal.
Yeah.
Rubbing his nose on my butt. Oh my God, I swear to God, man. And I'm like, he's gonna. Yeah, and he's like scratching his nose on my basket, and I'm like, this is getting way too friendly for me, man. I'm not picking urchins or nothing. I'm just like being really cool. I don't want to get aggressive with him because I know he could just like chow me if he wants to. And he went across my back. He's got me pinned in the peanut coral, and I'm spitting out of my regular. I mean, I'm face down like, you know, monkey uncle trying to give up wrestling kind of thing. I mean, it's a ton seal trying to get out of the water, and he's using me as a stepping stone. You know, I was a hose length away, and Jerry's like, is there any more in there? And I'm like, no, dude, it's done. You know, I just wanted to get out of there. And the closest call I'd ever have with the elephants.
Yeah, I'd be walking like a cowboy.
I've never been in the corporate world, but I can almost guarantee there's a tighter bond between fishermen.
There's just a general respect that we have for each other, and as fishermen, that's across the board.
You know, we all have our days where we're competitive toward each other, and you know, we do a lot of heckling, but at the end of the day, we all got each other's back.
A lot more world players than there was 10 years ago when Santa Barbara urchins have always kind of been the best on the market besides the Japanese product in their aquaculture over there. But now there's Russia, China, Chile, all over the world there's players. They're eating a lot of sushi, which is really good for us. started commercial fishing in 1979 and started diving sea urchins February of 1980. And I'm hoping to do it for another 10 years. A lot of people think about it, dream about it, but a lot of people don't really get to live it. I feel extra special and really fortunate that I had everything that life could give.
I have been searching all of my days.
I couldn't have had a better life in the last 25 years.
Many a road, you know, I've been walking on.
The price of fuel, the market, the economy, and everything, you know, I just get sick of reading the paper, opening and looking at the news. Because I just prefer to look at everything as, you know, the glass is, half full.
As the days keep turning into night.
That's what it takes to, survive in the business and be good at what you do.
Well, I have been quietly standing in the shade all of my days. Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. All of this rain. Trying to find what's been in my mind. As the days keep turning into night. Well, many a night I found myself with no friend standing near. Cried aloud, I shook my hands at what I'm doing here. All of these days. For I look around me and my eyes confound me, and it's just too bright. As the days keep turning into night.